Hello friends, today let's see how to create a very small tattoo in henna art. So first of all, I'm going to show you a very small circular pattern. So in this today's session, I'm going to draw tattoo design in circular way. So that circular pattern you can apply on back hand as well as for front hand, or on shoulder also you can apply this tattoo design, and on feet also you can apply this. So let's see. So first I have created this circle. Just decide the center of this circle. Okay, if you are not comfortable for drawing this directly, then first practice with this two lines, horizontal and vertical. Then apply dot on the center. Then apply dot on equal size on each of these lines. Now slowly just draw a very light circle, then draw a diagonal line in both direction. Okay, now almost I have created the base for practicing this pattern. Now it is time to apply this pattern as I am showing you here. First press your cone little bit and then reduce the amount of pressing your cone. This is somewhat like this. Again I am showing you, first press your cone little bit more, then slowly reduce it. First press and slowly reduce the amount of pressing your cone. Okay, now let's work this pattern on each of these lines. So first I will start from this top line, then right sided horizontal line, bottom vertical line. Okay, now let's cover this diagonal lines. Okay, now as you can see, some space is there between each of these two lines. So you can cover this. And at the end, put a very big dot in the center. Okay, now this pattern I'm going to apply here directly. So here there are totally so many references line, this vertical reference line, horizontal, diagonal, then center. So now in this case, the same pattern I'm going to practice this with the help of only two things. One is a circle and the second one is this center dot. So first, for drawing this, first draw this top horizontal pattern, then the same pattern from down horizontal line, then again from here . This is just the way of practicing about this art. Now we will cover all diagonals pattern. Still space is there. can cover all of them. So just fill this entire space. Okay, so and at the end just put dot in the center. So as you can see, there are total two ways I have we have discussed here, with the help of circle and with the help of lines. So what so just follow this two ways for practicing this pattern. Okay, now let's see how to create or how to use this pattern for making henna tattoo art. Okay, now first I will put dot in the for remarking this as a center. Now I will start working this pattern. Now see, I have not created any of reference line. Once again, if you want to draw a very small pattern, then this is the very small pattern. Now just one more thing, the middle, this one is a very small, large, and now we are working for the middle size of this pattern. So in this, the difference is the length of each pattern and the number of patterns that we have used to make it circle. Okay, so now in the middle one, the length will be like this. So first I will create this four marks. Okay, now in this all this space I cannot add this 1, 2, and 3. See, this one is a line and here is a horizontal and vertical line. So between each horizontal and vertical line in the large size I have created 3 patterns, and in the small size I have created only 1 pattern. But if you are drawing very small or medium size of this pattern, then just first draw this 4 base, then between each of these 2 lines draw only 2 shapes. So this is just the difference that I am trying to explain you. So this one is a very small size, in that I have created only 1, then in the middle one 2, and in the large size 3. So according to your design, just decide it by your own. Okay, now let's see the design. Now let's focus on the design for using this pattern. Okay, so first now here I am directly drawing this. Put dot in the center. Now just apply outline. Okay, here I have created middle size of this pattern. Okay, now apply outline. After doing that, apply this design. So in this way, the practice of this kind of small things can help you while creating different shades in this henna art. Okay, now we will apply dot. Again, cover it and just give the outline. Okay, now on the top side, I am going to create half of this pattern. So starting with the center, then left and right side. This is the half circular way of creating this pattern. Same thing, first draw bottom pattern or layer, then slowly work for the side. Put dot over here, again put dot over here. Now just make it as simple as you can. I think this one is a very simplest form of making henna art tattoo design. So this one is a very simple, so you can start your practice and just first create first practice with any of these methods, then create different size as I have demonstrated over here, small, medium and large. The difference is only the length of this pattern and the total number of patterns that need to add according to the size. So these are the tips for the beginners, those who have just started practicing with this henna art. So these are just tips for the beginners, how you can add this kind of patterns in your design. So now you can apply the same pattern, this tattoo design, on back hand as well as for front hand, on feet or even on side shoulder also you can apply this design. So thank you so much for watching this video. Keep watching and keep practicing and have a nice day.